Alright, what do you got there?
It's a lock with a key. And when you put the key in and turn it, the lock goes so that it's flat so that a piece can move across, and then you can lock it back up so that the piece up top can't move anymore.
Cool.